We're rolling. Hey, guys, we're back in Winston-Salem.
Okay, so today we're going to run some errands. We have to get some home stuff. We have to get some Wi-Fi routing stuff. We have to get some groceries. So we're going to Office Depot right now, and then we'll probably go to
TJ Maxx. And then to Trader Joe's.
Our holy grail. So, yeah, we'll take you along with us.
We just went to TJ Maxx and got one thing crossed off our list. We're going to Target. And gotta get some Starbucks.
Oh, I just dropped my phone. Did it break?
No, we good.
About to get some Starbucks, so stay tuned for that. Guys, literally, coffee could not work faster. We are walking zombies. We can't find anything really. Like, we have this list.
We're almost done, and it's not working. We've been squandering.
Like, I think we've made like 7 circles.
There's nothing in our bucket.
My coffee, I need it.
This is good. I know what it is.
Wish us luck, because yikes. Update, we have a couple items in our cart. We're still struggling. And Elena's really struggling. I'm so glad I caught that. We've been here for like 30 minutes and we only needed like what? 7 things. 5 years later, we're done. How many extra things did we add that weren't on our list?
Somebody said just like take my debit card away from me.
This is bad.
All of us.
It's really bad.
Third and final store, Trader Joe's. This shouldn't be too bad. We have a list to follow. Should I lay down the spot? And then you can come pull over, see? Let's do it. Sandra's literally about to go pull her car around. We love Trader Joe's. Sponsor us. Okay, bye. Still we had some fun
till I came to. There are 1,000 people here.
Like, I'm so claustrophobic right now. But
all is good in the world.
Some good stuff, some necessities.
It's a little humid if you could
tell. I can see clean.
Hey guys, so it's monsooning at the moment.
Ah! Look at our short commute to our apartment. Welcome to the loft. Fun fact, I can't cut with scissors. I just am incapable, so Elena had to do it for me. We're using the caddy type thing as phone holders because we're way up there. We must leave with our phone in our pillowcase, which is a fire hazard. Oh, nice. Love it.
We're currently hanging lights. Looking good. Sinking. So we have this boiling, this cooking, this attempting to boil.
I'm dead. Oh gosh, it's like fogging up. Elena's Instagram saw it first. Oh man, 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 oh man